from Arlington, Texas.
Mitch Kirstie and I are the trio. We're the best friends, and we sang together in high school. Now we're just out of control. Like, everywhere we go, we're always singing.
Whoa, whoa! Can I get a large caramel macchiato?
Avi, we met through a friend. He had, like, a great reputation of being this amazing bass.
So good, and it's easy on a wallet, yeah.
Scott found Kevin through YouTube.
One of my videos had gotten 900,000 views, and I was so surprised.
My friend had showed me Kevin's video, and I knew he was the missing piece to our group.
This place about to blow.
Listen to a lot of pop and R&B, dubstep, electro. We kind of try to incorporate all that into our music.
We have this ability to take top 40 songs, integrate it into our soulfulness, make a remake that people will really enjoy.
So being on Singoff is very serious to us. We really want to win it so we can start careers in what we love to do. That's the dream.
Scott brought Avi and I in to take Pentatonix to the next level. There's a lot of pressure to live up to those expectations.
We want to prove that we can win this show. And for Pentatonix, there really is no plan B at all. We feel like this is our moment, our ticket out of Arlington, to do something big.
Will the new additions to the group propel them into the spotlight? Performing E.T. by Katy Perry, here's Pentatonix.
Oh, you're an alien. You're touch so foreign, it's supernatural, extraterrestrial. You're so hypnotizing. Could you be the devil? Could you be an angel? Your touch magnetizing. Feels like I am floating. So foreign, it's supernatural, extraterrestrial. You're so hypnotizing. Could you be the devil? Could you be an angel? Your touch magnetizing. Feels like I am floating. You're from a whole nother world, a different dimension. You open my eyes, and I'm ready to go into the light. Kiss me, kiss me, take me with your love.
Ah!
entertainment. Wanna be a victim, ready for a question.
Pentatonix, Channelings, and Katy Perry. That was some good stuff. Man. Sarah, what do you think?
I feel like Katy's in the room with us, don't you? Right? That was sick. That was so good. That was so good. First of all, I love that you guys are being so ambitious with the songs that you're choosing to arrange. Top 40 and club songs, those are not easy to do with, you know, 18 and 20 voices, much less just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I love that each of you had a little moment in that song where you got to just really shine and just sparkle, and we got to see all the dimensions of you, and I feel like an alien now. That's good.
Ben, what'd you think?
I thought it was a really great ride, and you were all dead on with each other with your plan. It's all about the groove. The harmonies that were complementing the melody were what was moving at the top, and that was really, really cool. The syncopations were awesome. The arrangement was great. Kevin's effects were wicked awesome.
Sick.
Your low end is impressive. I mean, in general, you've got the club low end that you're looking for, and that's going to be a really hard thing to find in an a cappella group. Only thing I'd say is I'd take that song slower. You're dead on with each other. It's just you might have lost a little suspense when you came out of the gate a couple clicks fast. But I thought it was really great, and it was a lot of fun. Thanks.
Sean?
Oh, man.
When he starts stretching, that's a good thing, by the way.
Man, Scott, you bad boy. Man, I heard those riffs, son. I heard those riffs, bruh, and it was off the hook. Yo, Kev, I swear y'all were cheating. Because the beat and the bass, and it's so refreshing to hear like a real bass. Like we had a guy in our group that was a real bass, you know what I'm saying? And Avi, let me tell you something, man. Like, for you to like move like this, you know how hard it is to actually be on key being a bass and standing still? Let alone doing this? You know what I'm saying? Like, yo, crazy. I enjoyed the performance. I loved it. And how you kept up with the riff, Scott. Boy, you a beast. I enjoyed it.
All right, good stuff. We'll see if you guys move on to the next round of the competition. Thank you, Pentatonix.